So in the bottom right corner, in that little oval shape there, where it's got the time and everything, as long as you're somewhere in that area, you're going to jump to the settings. It may not be in this direct order, but you're going to click on screen capture. And I just want you to use the little crosshairs that's growing around. I'm going to hold down and drag. So I'm holding down with one finger and dragging with another. I just want you to copy the header in Google Classroom. And then, so what happens now is you've got options. Do you want to do this, 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 this? Just right now, just click on capture. And as we've done before, it's down into your folder now. So I'm going to click show in folder. Some students were having a hard time yesterday grabbing and dragging. So here's what I would recommend instead, if it's not working, to grab directly to drive. This little triangle next to drive, click it. And now when you grab it and drag to My Drive, not just Google Drive, but My Drive.